Yep. All right. Thanks there, Lauren. At 8:04 here, it's time for your morning rush. A family was sound asleep late last night when a fire ignited and ripped through their duplex in Seagoville. Well, a family with five boys lives on one side and a relative lives right next door. This morning, they're thanking a neighbor and a police officer for waking them up and getting them out safely. And as our over